machine. Roses are red. All the leaves have gone green. And the clouds are so low, you can touch them. And so, come out to the meadow, Jean. Jean, Jean, you're young and alive. Come out of your half-dreamed dream and run, if you will, to the top of the hill. Open your arms, Bonnie Jean, till the sheep in the valley come home my way. Till the stars all around me and find me alone. When the sun comes a-singing, I'll still be waiting for Jean, Jean. Roses are red, and all of the leaves have gone green. While the hills are ablaze with the moon's yellow haze, come into my arms, Bonnie Jean. Jean, you're young and alive. Come out of your half-dream dream and run, if you will, to the top of the hill. Come into my arms, Bonnie.
Sound that you will hear is when I whisper in your ear. There are places I remember all my life, though some have changed, some forever, not for better. Some have gone and some remain. All these places have their moments with lovers and friends. I still can recall.
Heather,
wave.
Stay at the front here, Heather.
Come on, come on.
Wave.
Oh, Mark.
Come on.
Wave, Robin.
Robin, come on. Come on.
That's little Larry.
Come on. Russell, can you let me down? Could you fill the pool up with more water?
Maybe your daddy will.
Look who I got. I got Mark.
There we sit, John.
Someone to help me!
Okay, Heather, that's fine.
Pick it.
Mark, get out there so Russell can get a film of you.
Russell.
You have to get out there where Grandma is, Mark.
Come on. Come on, Russell.
Russell!
Come on, Mark. Come on, Mark.
Two. Yes! That was okay, said.
Yeah, get Heather. Come here, Heather.
Oh, you're all slobbered. Look at Daddy. Look at Daddy. Look. She wants a bottle. Oh.
Look at that. Oh, what a mummy. What a mummy to do that. There.
The mouth.
Poor baby. All right, guys, this is my person. And Bob, can you open up the back?
Mark, do you have anything to say?
Huh? It was a great day.
What's that, Mom?
Oh, we really enjoyed it, Russell. Why do you look up when you're taking that?
I don't.
You do. It looks as if you're blind.
Well, you know why, because I'm looking that way, but the photograph's actually that way.
This one is an usher. You get
the don't money, do that, Mr. Sir.
The old man and old lady.
Who's that?
Give me your name.
How much time?
Okay, guys, let's come and you eat, then I can finish. Be happy. Happy, happy, happy.
Hi.
Hi.
Are you enjoying your last night at 38 Larkfield?
Yes, I am.
Are you sad, Grandma?
Not really.
Good.
Bye.
Bye. That's it.
Bye.
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 We're heading up. Greenbrier is the place to be.
I don't have the keys.
I'm not sure your garage is up to the style of my car, but. Yeah, that's
true. See you later.
It's only take me 2 minutes.
It goes
to our new house. The Nisers gave us a great big goodie package. Very nice.
Is that new bathing suit?
Yeah, that is like that.
Yeah. And you the traditional
and
years together.
Yeah. Oh, wow.
My dad's eyes had a nightgown.
Okay.
No.
Oh,
man.
Wow,
Grandma, now you
Okay, Mom, you keep them till next year.
And the bags, too.
I
certified
will.
Mentally.
Thank you, Heather.
They're all gone.
Yeah.
Here, I'm going to put them away. What's empty?
This.
Oh,
my hummingbird feeder.
Aw. Oh,
what are you doing?
Okay, Rob.
What are you doing?
Take a picture of Mom, Rob.
Oh, what are you doing?
Oh, he's taking a video, but you can... I want him to take a picture of you, too.
Don't tell me they really did come.
Something very...
Like, oh, boy, what's that?
Oh, wow.
Well, this is what I love. I love that color.
Oh, quit lying, Grandma.
Thank you very much.
Grandma.
Forms. Oh, you got a
pillow.
Of course.
He's liking it.
Hmm?
He's liking it. He's already had a couple of short little tests and done really well.
Bob,
I don't want my picture.
He's making a movie, Grandpa. He can still see you.
Yeah.
Peekaboo.
Remember?
I know what you mean. Yeah.
And he was charged,
Daniel.
And he's paid $100,000 in legal fees.
Yeah.
You have to stand there now for a half hour. Hi.
Yeah.
Grandma, Grandpa. Hi. Say something,
inspiring.
You know. Yeah.
Like one, something that someone would say at the end of a movie. The main. Say something meaningful.
Something really profound.
Oh, I look around and I'm very proud of my family.
Yeah.
How did you make it 60 years? And did you learn that love is a choice?
Hard work.
You're blind, Buck.
You're blind, Buck.
I'm just going back like once a month so I can stay in the payroll.
Yeah.
They greet me and, during the year.
That's nice.
They really like me. Yeah. So
that wasn't very good.
That explains. I think it was trying to be a brownie. Not exactly what it was.
Yep.
So
why did you take
it?
I studied
what's it for?
Completely different, you know? Have you got your bag to put your presents in for the family?
Oh,
yeah.
Oh.
What is it?
Oh.
Oh.
What is it?
Oh.
Say something meaningful.
Something really profound.
Well, I look around and I'm very proud of my family.